Roquan Smith, G-Day 2018. Photo, Rob Saye. Update on the Bulldogs in the NFL playoffs. Wild Card Weekend. Philadelphia Eagles 16, Chicago Bears 15. Leonard Floyd. Floyd, an outside linebacker, had 3 tackles, including a sack, and defended 1 pass for the Bears. Roquan Smith, an inside linebacker, led the Bears with 7 tackles and intercepted a pass for Chicago. Javon Wims, a receiver, was a healthy scratch for the Bears. Indianapolis Colts 21, Houston Texans 7. Corey Moore, a safety, logged 8 special teams plays for the Colts but did not record any stats. Davin Bellamy, an outside linebacker, was a member of the Texans practice squad throughout the year. He did not appear in any games during his rookie season. Dallas Cowboys 24, Seattle Seahawks 22. Reggie Davis, a wide receiver, was signed to the Cowboys practice squad in November and has not appeared in any games. Kansas City, wide receiver Chris Conley and outside linebacker Justin Houston. The Chiefs had a bye in the first round and will host Indianapolis Saturday in the AFC Divisional Playoffs. Los Angeles Rams, running back Todd Gurley and inside linebacker Ramiq Wilson. The Rams had a bye in the first round and will host Dallas Saturday in the NFC Divisional Playoffs. Last week, Gurley was named first-team All-Pro. New England, center David Andrews, running back Sony Michel, and offensive tackle Isaiah Wynn, injured reserve. The Patriots had a bye in the first round and will host San Diego Sunday in the AFC Divisional Playoffs. New Orleans, tight end Benjamin Watson. The Saints had a bye in the first round and will host Philadelphia Sunday in the NFC Divisional Playoffs.